okay. Straight off Stranger Things, it's a really nice house. I think because of the character change, people weren't in their spots during our walkthrough. So, like, there was a lot of open scenes. Like, Max wasn't at the beginning. We got, like, two Vecnas that jumped out. So, I mean, like, it was all right. It was fine. It was a great house. I love the set design. It looked really good. And it was really fun. Only thing was I wish we could have just, like, paused the line and wait for everyone to get in place before we walked through. That was great. Ah!
Yeah.